viral. Yet 95% of our patient population gets antibodies. So what it does do is that it starts killing your digestive tract with bacteria. So it starts affecting the way you transmit your nutrients from your digestive tract into your body. So that's called then ingesting the spleen. The spleen converts your nutrients into essence to put it into the blood. So what happens, and some people might recognize this, when you get qi deficient, you constantly feel tired and there's weakness. There's a slight shortness of breath. So you know, you just feel unfit. And that's, if you recall, if someone's had a flu, it takes you a few weeks that you feel those symptoms. There's a fatigue, tiredness, the voice decreases, you become soft, feeble in the voice. Okay? And you'll be doing something, you'll start to sweat spontaneously. Not the menopause one yet. That's coming. But generally you'll suddenly have this mild sweating that just spontaneously erupts. Without effort, without exertion. Okay?